Baltimore Bear Julius Peppers has switched sides in the NFC North. NFL media insider Ian Rappaport reporting the eight-time Pro Bowler has signed a three-year contract with the Packers worth a maximum of $30 million.
First thing that stood out to me was just how big he was, like, physically.
He's one of those quiet and quiet giants. Take a look around me, taking pages from a magazine. Been looking for the answers ever since we were 17. You know the truth. Intercepted by Julius Peppers coming left. He's across the 40, 35, 30, outside the numbers, down the sideline. He's going to go to the house. Touchdown. 9 yards. Interception, return, touchdown. How many former defensive ends can take that ball to the house? Not many.
34 years old, 13 years in the league, and he can do stuff like that.
Oh, look out. Cutler. Sack, fumble, strip, recovered by Peppers. That's your hat trick. Sack, forced fumble, recovery.
It's not fun playing against you, as I tell you that.
Trouble, and they got to him. He tried to bounce around away from the heat, but could never escape Julius Peppers, who knows how to find a quarterback as good as anyone.
I knew when they got him, I was like, how did everybody let him go there?
Stafford has the ball stripped out of his hands and fallen on and recovered by Green Bay. It's Ryan with the recovery. It was Julius Peppers who stripped it.
Oh, nice fake inside. They gave him the advantage to go around to the outside, and Matthew Stafford never felt it or saw it.
He's like as if you're playing in the backyard with all your friends, and then your big brother comes in and it's just unfair.
The 11th career interception for Julius Peppers, for a guy who has been doing it as long as he has. He can still rev it up.
Julius Peppers, who goes 6-6.
Yeah, he's one of those freaks.
You know, just does things that are, you know, just kind of say wow.
Hand off to Murray. Loss of four. Green Bay is on top of it. Knocked out by Peppers, but it's Julius Peppers right in the middle of it again. It's unbelievable what Julius Peppers does here. If he doesn't make this play, DeMarco Murray's hits his head on the goalpost, Joe. There was nobody there. It's the biggest hole that I have seen, certainly the biggest hole he's had here today.
It was wide open to the end zone, and that may be the play of the game.
Seahawks trying to establish something, and brought down from behind is Wilson. Good pressure, and it's Julius Peppers.
I think that moves him in a tie with Michael Strahan. 141 and a half sacks.
Blitz coming, and it's Jordan Lewis intercepted. The ball pops into the air, and that is a second interception for Joe Thomas. Bridgewater keeps it, and down he goes. Now Julius Peppers, he just keeps working against Khalil, and he comes back, and then there's pressure on the inside as well. And
we'll start off the half with the football. 10-10, pressure coming.
Strip shot, it's on the ground. Green Bay recovers. It's the ageless Julius Peppers.
Eli is a setback to his right, movement on the Giants line early. Manning takes the snap under pressure, hit and sack. Julius Peppers arrives on the scene.
Oh yeah! Woo! Julius, welcome home. First question for you. What was it like walking through this building again, being back and signing this contract and knowing that you were a Carolina Panther once more?
Yeah, it felt great. It felt great. I'm excited to be here. It feels good to be home. It actually feels like I never left, so I feel really good about it. I'm pumped. I'm excited about the season.